in their tent. Okay, mm-hmm. I take that. And I've spoken to people who say going back not just years, but decades, every party has been impacted by foreign interference. That's all true.
Where are we?
Huh?
Where are we?
This is Kekabeka Falls.
Beautiful.
Get out. 15 Hi. Minutes. Get out. You can get out. You can go over and take a look. Go ahead.
No, I can do it here.
Yeah. Get out. We're here for 15 minutes. So at one time, I bet you that was run by steam.
See that? Can you see it?
Yeah.
That's cool, is it?
It went down like an hour once it turned green.
This is why I like road trip, because sometimes we just find something.
You caught a mouse. Oh, wow. Yes!
Oh my god!
By like the back of the show.
Okay, okay. Be careful, you don't want him running away.
Yes, funny babe, funny. Okay, we... In Ontario, they do have like a turtle crossing sign.
He's supposed to use the turtle crossing. What's he doing here?
They don't have a turtle cross sign here.
So he should know better.
Should we help?
I don't know.
Because...
Hello?
Babe, can we cross it?
Pick him up and take him over. Just make sure you wash your hands.
Don't drop him.
Okay. You good?
Make sure you wash your hands.
If you wanna come here at night, we need to put like a bug spray all over our body. This is Meldrum Bay. Like, so beautiful. Yes. You're back.
Hi.
I said you're back.
Yeah.
Halo, people. Welcome back to my channel. Balik lagi bersama Lucy Canada. Saat ini lagi ada di Ontario, jadi beberapa klip pembukaan ya. Jadi kita driving menyetir dari sini dari hari Senin. Kalau nggak salah sekarang hari Rabu, ya. Bentar guys. Kalau nggak salah sekarang hari Rabu. Kita baru nyampe. So So saat ini lagi kita lagi berhenti setelah 2 malam di jalanan, guys. 3 hari 2 malam di jalanan menyetir ganti-gantian ya sama David. Akhirnya bisa mandi. Ini stay di trailer temennya sahabatnya David ya. Trailernya dia, dan akhirnya bisa mandi, gosok gigi, cuci muka, makan nasi, karena kangen makan nasi, karena dari kemarin kita makannya yang kopi. Kita makannya yang ada aja, maksudnya McDonald apa gitu, dan belum makan nasi. Jadi senang banget mampir ke sini. Bisa makan. Oh, makanlah. Bisa ngopi ya. Bersih enggak? Anyway, nah inilah, bukan, ini gak bakal banyak cuap-cuap, pokoknya hari ini cuma makan setelah berhari-hari di jalanan, oke guys? Makan malamnya, Asian banget tuh, kopi, mantep.
She's such a bitch.
No, these stupid fuckers are like tough. Oh, Allah Akbar, I'm tough. I'm gonna kill you. Blah 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 blah.
I feel like I like signed up for a reality TV show.
Yeah.
Oops. How's the water? Oh, really?
I don't like dogs. They're scary.
What?
I don't like dogs. They're scary.
I don't like dogs too. What? Why?
It like tilts, but I'm
still... It's moving around?
Yeah. I'll go on it, just not that. I don't fall. Let's see if I survive.
That's the water.
I'm gonna hurt myself.
What?
That was a horrible toss, but you know what? That's fine. I don't wanna fall in.
What?
That was a horrible toss, but you know what? That's fine. I don't wanna fall in.
Sebentar lagi kita mau lanjut mengendarai mobil lagi karena masih 9 jam menuju ke tujuan terakhir, yaitu rumah mertua. Ya, jadi kita stop di sini, ketemu, mampir ke sahabatnya David, sahabat dari kecil. Jadi mampir semalaman, David hangout ya. Biasalah ngobrol-ngobrol, tapi Liz nggak ikutan ngobrol semalam karena capek banget ya. Bayangin 3 hari 2 malam di mobil, jadi pengennya tuh tidur ya. Pas giliran tidur di mobil tuh nggak bisa, jadi susah. Jadi emang bener-bener kurang tidur dan nggak mau sakit lagi. Dan hari ini rencananya kita mau pergi lagi, melanjutkan perjalanan. Jadi mau nikmatin nikmatin hari-hari santai sebelum riweh di jalanan, guys. Ya. Jadi vlog kali ini road trip. Gak banyak yang di vlogin karena emang berantakan banget soalnya. Laper, maksudnya laper sih enggak sih, cuman capek aja, capek. Jadi makanya males di vlog pas lagi di jalan. So, ya, yeah. Ini indah banget. Indah banget tuh. Ya. Yeah. Indah banget, guys. Nah, sahabatnya David itu nawarin kita gimana kalau misalnya kita join bisnis gitu. Jadi join bisnisnya, dia yang punya hotelnya dan Delis yang masak, yang punya restorannya gitu. Jadi pindah ke situ, kata dia tuh semalam ngomong. Gue bilang kalau kayak gitu mah nggak bisa, satu karena udaranya dingin dan kita nggak punya rencana untuk pensiunan di sini ya, karena udaranya sangat dingin, guys. Jadi tawarannya semenarik karena di sini itu katanya kalau musim panas itu, kalau musim panas itu tuh penuh ya, jadi orang pada datang ke sini, wisatawan gitu. Jadi di sana Liz yang kemarin tinggal di trailer ya, jadi banyak orang yang trailer itu disewa-sewain. Jadi satu per malamnya itu $150. Jadi ada yang bawa trailer sendiri, ada yang trailernya dia nyewa situ, terus itu sewa sama orang gitu. Jadi jujur aja emang indah banget di sini, indah sekali. Enaknya sih kalau lagi musim panas, tapi kalau lagi musim dingin, dinginnya pasti minta ampun dingin. Anyway guys, ya semalam kalian bisa lihat makan malamnya, makan nasi sama mie instan itu udah enak banget karena 3 hari gak makan nasi. Bisa coba bayangin makannya itu cuman hamburger McDonald, makan-makan kayak gitu. Thank you for watching, and then I see you in the next video. Let's love you, guys. Yeah. Maaf cuma short aja. Yang penting let's upload dan say hi ke kalian. Oh yeah. Bye bye. Come on.
Deep.
I'm waiting. Just.